Let's give a big round of applause to that young man. Love you people.